I'm Dr. Lisa Shaw, a senior lecturer in pharmacology in the School of Pharmacy and Biomedical Sciences at UCLan. I am the co-lead of the Neuro-oncology Research Group at the University, which forms part of the Brain Tumour Northwest Research Consortium, a strategic alliance between universities and hospitals in the northwest of the UK. My research group focuses on circulating microRNAs and aptamers for the diagnosis and potential treatment of brain tumours. Aptamers are single-stranded oligonucleotides. We've developed several aptamers that are selective for brain cancer tissue. Our leading aptamer has shown to cross an artificial human blood-brain barrier, which suggests it is capable of accessing the brain. This research could change the future landscape of brain tumour diagnosis and treatment. MicroRNAs are involved in the post-transcriptional regulation of gene expression. Circulating microRNAs are useful biomarkers for detecting and monitoring the progression of cancer. We've detected significant differences in the expression of microRNAs in the serum of patients with a brain tumour compared to healthy control patients. We've also found significant differences in microRNA expression in patients of different ages and sex, an important finding for implementing individualised treatment. We use an in vivo model to test the efficacy of novel therapies for brain tumours and will test other therapeutics in the future.